So she's so unpopular that the tabloid media know that people just want to hear negative headlines about her.
They just want bad news.
And so they give it to the public.